see under there is the blue marks around the side of the cave, around the walls, and you can see the blue marks there. That's dividing marks. And quite a lot of excavation done in this area, in this cave. The paintings we don't really know.